Ronald Reagan, but that is Ronald Reagan right now. Americans are scared, and the Republican Party has opened the door to let him in. Now they've let him in, they can't get rid of him. That's what happened. That's what happened with Ronald Reagan. They thought they could let Reagan in, he could talk his fucking shit or whatever you want to say to stuff. And he could talk his stuff, and everybody say, okay, he's too crazy, he scares everybody. They'll select George Bush, the old man. No, George Bush becomes vice president. And there's Ronald Reagan. So I'm telling you, we're in that same situation today. That's a weak military. People are scared. There's a guy out in the wings who's just as radical this way as the president's radical that way. And if we could ever get anybody in the center to drive this damn car called America down the road in the center, we'd all be better off. Peace.